All right, guys, it's Evan here with GG FIFA, giving you a quick tip on how to utilize the Rabona Fake in FIFA 12. In order to pull off the skill move, the Rabona Fake, you have to be jogging or sprinting. You must use X or B in order to fake shot. So you hit X or B, then A, hold down the left trigger, and flick the left stick in the direction that you want to end up going. The Rabona Fake may look like a classy, beautiful move, but is extremely effective in game mode. The only issue with the Rabona Fake is you need a 5-star skiller. So this is why I'm showing you with Ronaldo. This is why a team like Portugal, Brazil is a great team to use the Rabona Fake with. The Rabona Fake is amazing for stopping on a dime and changing directions. Therefore, it can be used all over the pitch. In this example, I'm moving the ball up the corner of the box. I pull the Rabona Fake on Puyol. He goes into the corner, does some sort of Cupid shuffle. I don't know what's going on. And I curve in a wonderful bender from the top corner of the box with Ronaldo. Once again, the Rabona Fake can be used all over the pitch. I enjoy using it while moving up the wing to stop myself on the end line to send in a cross. I enjoy using it while in the middle of the pitch in order to change directions, maybe go left to right, right to left, for example. Overall, the Rabona Fake is a move that looks rather impressive on the pitch, but yet can get you into prime scoring positions as well.